attention, Comcast cable subscribers. Don't sit still. Don't get locked out. You could soon lose the full range of our programming you pay for. That means losing your access to DC News Now, the only local news covering all of the DMV, including the only late news at 9 p.m. an hour before the rest. Don't get locked out of the programming you pay for. Take action and call 800-934-6489. Tell Comcast to keep your DC News Now.